university's strategic plan has five main pillars. Quality of education comes first, followed by internationalization, AUC experience, institutional effectiveness, and innovation. If you look at all five pillars, the fundamental thing that combines them or that actually drives them is digital transformation. And from those five pillars, we have built our IT roadmap, which is focused on roots. So we want to make sure that our systems, our ERP systems, everything is very solid. Then we look at moving to the cloud. We've recently moved our banner to the cloud. Benefits of moving to the cloud are numerous. First of all, it's scalability. So we have registration peaks. At that point, we need to have a much larger platform to move and to scale up to. This is allowed. We don't have to worry about business continuity or disaster recovery anymore. That's no longer our burden. We don't have to worry about compliance issues. The minute we were on the cloud, our teams were able to look at other things instead of worrying about operations. We've sort of uplifted ourselves or removed all of these burdens from our IT teams, and now someone else is responsible for them, and we can again focus on the customer, the student, the faculty member. And that has made us able to deliver value more and will continue to allow us to deliver value more. So our teams are now actually focusing their time on what really matters to an institution like us. They were able to look at the business side of things. How can they improve? How can they add value? So now we're looking at business processes. How can we make advising better? How can we make registration better? We launched our first registration cycle 1 week after going to the cloud. So now we're moving towards looking at processes, adding value, looking at our businesses, our core business, and how we can do better in that regard. And the ultimate thing is what data, again, and what information, what knowledge can we generate from this that would help us make decisions and continuously improve. I don't believe in doing anything just based on gut feeling. I believe in methodological or planning well. Planning well means choosing the right partner. Cloud partner means making sure that your users are engaged, that communication, you have a solid communication plan, that everything is well laid out. Without proper planning and looking at all of these factors, the experience of moving to the cloud may not be as smooth as it possibly can. It may not yield the value added that it can. So it's communication, user engagement, looking at the right partner, and plan all the way.